गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. इन यस्टरडेज क्लास वी स्टडी अबाउट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ अंडरलाइन डिजिट्स, प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ ऑल द डिजिट्स गिवन इन दिस क्वेश्चन एंड एक्सपेंडेड नोटेशन. दिस इज द वैल्यू एंड वी हैव टू एक्सपेंड इट लाइक दिस. आई थिंक यू ऑल गॉट दिस कॉन्सेप्ट. नाउ यू कैन डू दिस काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. Today we are going to start question number 6, write the correct number for each. In this question, we are given this kind of form. We are given this kind of expanded notation here and we have to answer like this form. Okay, so shall we start? Okay, I have done this question roughly here. Write the correct number for each here. I have written down the values. 5. How much zeros are there? 8 zeros are there. So I have just noted 8 here. You have to use pencil while doing all this work. Okay. Do not write with a pen. Only I can use pen because I am explaining it to you. Okay. In next value, we have 9 with how much zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 zeros are there. In our next value, how much digits, zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have written down 6. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits, 5 zeros. Here we have 4 zeros, 3 zeros, here 2 zeros, here 1 zeros, and here is no zero. Okay. So as I told you that in ones there will be no zero. In tens there will be 10, in hundreds there will be 20, in thousands there will be 30, in 10,000s there will be 40, in lakhs there will be 50, in 10 lakhs there will be one more zero, that is 60, in crores there will be 70, and in 10 crore there will be 80. So we will do this question like this. I have written down ones, tens, hundred, thousand, ten thousand, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, and 10 crore. Now I am going to write down these values here. See, how many, which has 8 zeros? Our 10 crore has 8 zeros. 10 crore has 8 zeros. Okay, so I will write this first number under 10 crore. Now in which has 7 zeros, our crore has 7 zeros, so I will write the first number in crore. Which has 6 zeros? Our 10 lakh has 6 zero, so I am gonna write this 6 in 10 lakh. Which has 5 zeros? 1 lakh has 5 zeros. So I will write 2 here. In 10,000, we have 4 zeros. Here 4 zeros in 10,000. So I will write 4 in 10,000. 3 zeros, obviously in 1,000. 2 zeros in 100. 1 zero in tens. And which number has no zero? 5. So this will be my answer. 5962473 15. I will put commas here. According to Indian system, ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, 10,000, comma, lakh, 10 lakh, comma, crore, 10 crore. Just note it down, this method, how to correct numbers. How you will write in figures if the expanded form is given to you. You have to do others question yourself. Here one question is also given. 8 and 8 times 0. 8 with 3 times 0. 8 with 1 times 0 and 8 with no 0. I will write this also according to this. So no 0 means ones. 10 means 10, so I will write first digit here, 8. Now I have directly 3 zeros, there is no 2 zeros, means there is no value of 100, so I will write it 3 zeros in 1000. Now 80 means, what is the meaning of 80? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 zeros in 10 crores. So I will write this 8 in 10 crore value. Here I will write 8. Now I have so many places vacant here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what will I do? I will place zeros there. That's my answer. See, I will erase this.